so many steps laid out by the brain. Someone wrote them all down, someone called them insane. Don't really matter now, though it took a lot of pain. We got it all worked out, we know how to build a plane. Of course you need wings, like the flippers on seals, plus a place where you can sit, and at least two wheels. If you wanna rock an engine, well that's your choice. From a rubber band to one built by Rolls Royce. Really just depends on your budget and your vision. Amelia Earhart was a pilot, did a lot for women and men too. If you think about it, do you really want your spin to fly? I kinda doubt it. Be a flash ace pilot with your name on the wing. They'll ask what you're trying to prove, you say everything. But I'm getting off track, now it's time to explain. The song I'm trying to write here is how to build a plane. Read some books on aviation, draw up some plans, another bad creation will be released. Trained to carry messages like neurons, create thoughts in a chain. Your aim's to maintain a schedule and gain momentum, moving forward, takes and breaks all the same. Might get some splinters going against the grain. Yo, it's all part of the process when you're trying to build a plane. Do you want a windshield or just a pair of goggles? Gonna have a gas tank, cut a hole for nozzles. Gliders are tight, or you might go solar. Finger paint them, you're a runner or a white light polar. Bears now, there's an unoriginal plan. I don't mean to be judgmental, man, it could be grand. If you want a tail, then it probably needs a rudder. Plus some flaps on the wings, sailing smooth like butter. Put the wings at an angle, give it just the right lift. Make them both the same size, or the west side you'll drift. Air pressure is changed, above and below. Don't know too much about air brakes, they should make you just slow down a bit, or stop on a dime. Still the name of the game is climb, baby, climb. I know it may sound like a ludicrous claim, but I'm breaking it down on how to build a plane. Wright brothers weren't wrong, they made this song. Still people try to tell them that they didn't belong, but my boys kept on and they came strong. Kitty Hawk, they did a lot, brought the world some charm. Read some books on aviation, draw up some plans, another bad creation will be released. Like them bitches they train to carry messages like neurons, create thoughts in a chain. Your aim's to maintain a schedule and gain momentum, moving forward, take some breaks all the same. Might get some splinters going against the grain. Yo, it's all part of the process when you're trying to build a plane. Now you might think it tense waves of turbulence, some other nature's way of saying she ain't convinced that the air's a place for humans to chill. Somebody already said it, or they probably will. If you build a hatch, then you got a compartment, put some luggage up in it, or just something important like a survival kit in case whoever might crash. Could try to see it through without batting a lash, but enough pessimism, we all know the deal. You ain't going nowhere without a steering wheel or some kind of throttle, maybe buttons and shit. Either which way, I'm gonna think it's legit. Cause if you really want to, you should give it a try. Even if you fear of flying practically making you cry, ain't trying to lecture you or conquer a fear. You could let someone else fly and just see it's clear. Brothers weren't wrong, they made this song. Still people try to tell them they didn't belong, but my boys kept on and they came strong. At Kitty Hawk they did a lot, brought the world some charm. Check, 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 one, check, two. Check, 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 one, check, two. Check, 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 one, check, two. Check, one, check, two. Check, one, check, two.